Hello Hero family, and welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Classic Hero, and in today's video I'm going to teach y'all something special. It's going to be the L-sit. Stay tuned. The L-sit is one of the fundamental skills that I've learned. It was pretty easy to learn, one of the first skills that I've learned personally. So first starting off, it's a combination of both, you know, pushing into the ground, so using your shoulders, using your triceps, a little bit of your chest, push it to the ground, making sure you push it up. And then using your core, of course. This is the main thing that you will be using, which is your core. Okay, you wanna make sure this is nice and strong before even attempting the L-sit. So I wanna make sure that we're gonna do a few exercises that's gonna help strengthen your core. So then when you learn and practice learning the L-sit, it'll be a lot easier for you to do as well. And the third thing is really having strong hip flexors, because when you think about it, when you're pushing up into the L-sit, you're not only using your arms, your core, but you're also using your legs to help keep your legs up and straight. Alright guys, so we're going to do a few exercises that's going to help you improve, get better at the L-sit, or get your first L-sit. Alright, let's get into it. Alright guys, that is it for the video. Thank y'all for watching. Please subscribe if you are new to the channel. And like the video if you like the video. Please leave a comment down below on what other exercises or things that you would like to see. And I'll catch y'all in the next one.